Hello guys and welcome to this new video. Today we are playing Minecraft. So the video's title of this video is related, and also the thumbnail of course. This video is related with Minecraft farm. Yeah, of course. This video, we have a farm down there. We're going to get some XP, and then who knows, we can enchant something that I don't know, Illuminati confirmed can explain to us. And yeah, here are the beans. I'm going to transform this in like another episode, but for now I'm going to do you know, right there are the dudes. There are a lot of sheeps, not so much cows, you know, pieces of cows. I heard an Enderman. I didn't want to mess with him. Cows are like not so much, just two. Because I got. Oh, where did you come from, my dude? Come here, or you are going to die. Oh yeah. The hay bale. I'm going to convert this into this, and let's take XP, guys. Oh, I love this because I really can get tons of XP. But for now, you know, the farm is not so big. And, you know, compared to the other, you know, things that we had, we used to, you know, cheer up. You know, we reached like level 45 and, including this too, that we didn't enchant any, you know, anything. Then we died as a result of this. Yeah, this is great. Oh, they are not letting me even. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Almost level 22. We almost. Oh, yeah. About these dudes here, I'm going to put eggs. They are going like grow up, and then I'm going to kill them. That's how I'm going to get XP from this, because unfortunately I can't use seeds to like to make their number bigger of population, you know. Because you know, I'm gonna waste the beans, the seeds. They can grow up the seeds, and then I can do that thing there. Yeah, let's be a bit eco-friendly. Not going to kill them, no. Right. NXP. No, we are ready to go there. Another ride, and we can reach like level, who knows, 23, let's say, and then 28 or 27. Then reach that big thing, 30. And then I'm going to enchant some books, because, you know, I'm going to show you what the heck is behind that thing. You know, if we go to the enchanting table, we see a big trash. Do you see these guys? I'm breaking. Efficiency. Yeah, I'm taking the axe for breaking, you know, wood. I'm breaking too. Efficiency 4. It's not so bad. Efficiency 4, but no, I want mending, or at least, let's say, looting. No, it's not called looting. Luck, you know, that I get more diamonds than usual. And that was all that I wanted to show you guys. I'll reach probably level 30, you know, and I'm going to do something smart, enchanting then. I'm going to make videos if I do that. You know, guys, if you have played Minecraft yesterday, because yesterday was the Halloween's party, you know, but this video will be not uploaded one day after the Halloween, which is today, of course, because I have so many videos. I have to, some of them to edit, some of them to put to as a full gameplay, you know, and The pumpkins were like stuffed, and also jack-o'-lanterns were like, they're called also jack-o'-lanterns, which are some pumpkins, but they're like light, they can like light up the area. And they were on zombies' heads and also skeleton heads. They were so cool. If you enjoyed this video, guys, please don't forget to destroy the subscribe button, and see you all in the next video.